Well, you should go to the bathroom.
Oh, Daddy.
Kind of.
Party coming along.
Super. I painted a whole stack of invitations.
And I cut out this here sign with my ziggity zig scissors.
Happy birthday, Wubsy. Nice, nice, nice. And the party hats?
Yeah, we made them ourselves.
Those are great. What about the marshmallow lasagna?
Marshmallow lasagna?
Of course. It's the perfecto birthday dish.
But marshmallows aren't in season, Walden.
Maybe we could have jelly bean lasagna instead.
Oh, no. I'm gonna make you a giant tray of fresh marshmallow lasagna. It's the nicest thing I can do for you on your special day. Don't start the party until I get back. The lasagna right here in the wagon to save time. Now it's off to the supermarket.
Hi, Earl. Will you come to my birthday party?
A party? I'll be there.
Large. Yep, pretty big.
Hi, Huggy. Will you come to my birthday party?
You bet. Nice invitations, Wubsy.
Thanks, Huggy. Hi, Buggy. Will you come to my birthday party?
Will there be cake?
Yeah.
Awesome.
See y'all there.
Daddy going to bathroom how we met.
Mendels?
I don't know. Do you think it's bathroom or something?
Daddy's out.
Chips. And now to the marshmallow aisle.
Why do you have to go to that?
No.
Don't worry about that.
Galloping gigahertz. Where are all the marshmallows?
I'm sorry, sir. The marshmallows are out of season.
Think, think, think. I know. I'll go straight to the marshmallow factory.
Walden, we wouldn't start the party without him.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, let's wait for Walden.
Ah, the marshmallow factory. Closed for the season? Oh, no! Now what? Think, think, think. I can go to the marshmallow forest. On top of Mount Zubba Bubba. It's a long drive, but it'll be worth it for the perfecto party.
Are you having any fun yet?
I don't think the party's started.
It's not very good.
Boy, oh boy, so far this party is one big flopperoo.
Maybe I can fix that. Hey, I haven't made my birthday cake yet. Who wants to help me?
I'm a good mixer.
I'm a good pourer.
I'm a good taster.
Lightning. I don't want to go to France.
No, no, no. Too hard.
Well, if you go to France, you went to the Eiffel Tower.
No, no, no. Too soft. I can only use marshmallows that are perfecto.
Please. That's when you don't feel good.
Supposed to wait for Walden. Right, Widget?
You want some blue kitties? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That should do it. Oh my my. I'm late for Wubsy's birthday party. I think this mountain was too big for my carbuncle. The mountain! I have an idea. I can ride the wagon down the hill. Off to the birthday party! Now we're moving! Time to make the marshmallow lasagna.
Thank you,
corn. Yeah.
Corn. One bottle of chocolate sauce.
Yeah, that's a blooming nice.
2 cups of chocolate chips.
Color makes you
better. Yeah, see that. Pretty cool.
The noodles flat. And now the cheese. Oh!
Waiter has hands.
No, it's a track.
Stir the marshmallows slowly. We need to add water. Perfecto!
This has been the best birthday party ever.
Sure was, Whoopsie.
I had a great time. Loved your cake.
I'm sorry we didn't have any marshmallow lasagna.
It's finished.
Okay. That's pretty awesome. Oh yeah.
Happy birthday, Wubsy.
Monkeys.
I guess I'm late.
I'm sorry
I ruined your party, Wubsy.
You didn't ruin it, Walden. Everybody had a great time.
Yeah? Without the marshmallow lasagna?
Sure. All you really need for a perfecto party is friends.
I guess you're right.
But you know what makes this party super perfecto? A great friend with a big heart who brings a really fabulous marshmallow lasagna.
You can't have a birthday without it.
Fox live in a zoo.
Who wants a
piece? Fox sure do live in a zoo.
Me, I know I do.
Rabbit lives in a zoo.
Not Swiper.
Not me.
Rabbits live in the backyard in the woods.
Rabbits live in a zoo.
Maybe.
Well, what do you think of my marshmallow lasagna?
It's perfect.
Rabbit playing yo-yo.
Oh, yeah? Really play yo-yo.
Only get a young candy crush.
I think I'm allergic to marshmallows.
Kind of rabbit, huh? Come on, what kind of butterfly is it?
You sweet butterfly.
Oh, very nice. Very pretty.
It might be broken, it might be bent. It might have a scratch or a nasty dent. If you look around,
sounds like a honey dragon on King Kong soda.
It's a perfect day. Yeah, it's a perfect day. Yeah, it's a perfect day. When some things just won't go your way. The There's always something else that's quite okay.
Maybe it's too dark or a little bright. Your left shoe might not match your right. If it's too cold or way too hot, just make the best with what you've got. Yay, 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 it's a perfect day. Yay, 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 it's a perfect day. When some things just won't go your way, there's always something else that's quite okay. Hey, it might have a hole or a tiny tear, but it's still a good pair of underwear. Your cake might look like it's gonna flop, but it'll look great with a cherry on top.
A cherry on top.
It might be too loose or a little tight.